You guys love algebra?
Members of the Algebra Nation team had the perfect equation for fun as they visited Hilton Head High School. Students taking Algebra 1 use the online program to improve their math skills.
Algebra Nation is an online Algebra 1 resource provided to you by the funding from the state legislature, and it's available to students and teachers all across the state, and it's resources that are fully aligned to the South Carolina College and Career Ready standards, and students have videos and a test yourself tool and an algebra wall, all to help supplement and help them with mastering their Algebra 1 skills.
The program uses 5 study experts with different teaching styles to help educate students about algebra.
They all have their own way of teaching it. They all teach it different, so it depends like how you like to learn. So like for me, like I'm visual, so I prefer Ashley because she's fast and she explains things fast. I don't like being slow.
All of them have their certain way of teaching you and like any certain topic, and I really like that you can always just come back to it, like fast forward, or you can go back, check what you're doing right, and you can always do it by yourself and then check in with them.
Teachers like how the program allows students to continue learning on their own and at their own pace.
The students can access either a full lesson being taught again, or they can access just maybe a review or bits and pieces. So it's tailored to, you know, maybe what the kid knows, and it's accessible, so if the kid needs to watch the video 5 times, they can do that, and it doesn't put them behind in the classroom because they're doing it outside of the classroom.
One of the best aspects of Algebra Nation? Students can watch the videos as many times as necessary to master the skills.
It's amazing how when you look at content the second time, kind of all comes together for you, and so they don't have to feel when they get home at night like I'm stuck and I have no idea what to do.
Algebra Nation also visited Whale Branch Early College High School. At Hilton Head High School, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.
Yeah, every day is better and better, and it's just really exciting.